Durud, stick around to learn sharing VPN from Android and iOS to your PS4, PS5, Xbox and Nintendo Switch. Step 1. Install HTTP Injector. You can find and download it for free from Google Play. Step 2. Connect your phone and console to router or SIM card connection. If you want to share VPN from your home Wi-Fi, make sure both console and phone are connected to the same router. Here I connected my phone to router, my PS4 and PS5 are also connected to the same router. This way the VPN will share from your phone to gaming console and router will do it for you. If you want to share VPN with 4G SIM card connection, first turn Wi-Fi hotspot on your phone and connect your console to your phone hotspot. With this method you share VPN through phone hotspot to console. Step 3. Connect to a VPN. I'm going to test it with a Speedify VPN, but you can use any other VPN, especially Express VPN if you want to unlock streaming service like Netflix and Disney Plus. By the way, this VPN has 2GB free test without any account or payment. Step 4. Open HTTP Injector on your phone. It will show you this message that this app is for professional users like me. But don't worry at all, I will make you a professional too. Tap I understand blah 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 and OK. Go to Tools tab and then select Tethering Tools. Select Hotshare Non-Root. Go to step 2 and start Hotshare. You will find the two IP addresses here and a port number. You only need the first one, which usually starts with 192.168.etc. Write down IP and port and go to your gaming console. On PS5 you need to go to Settings, Network, Settings, Setup Internet Connection. I told you connect to the same router. After that press Options and select Advanced Settings. Go to Proxy Server and change it to Use. Enter the IP address and the port that the application gave it to. Connect and test the internet connection to make sure that the proxy is working. For PS4, go to the Settings, Network, Setup Internet Connection. Select LAN or Wi-Fi depend on your connection and then select Custom, Automatic, Do Not Specify, Automatic, Automatic and Use. Enter the IP address and the port that you have from your phone. Test internet connection to make sure that it works. On Nintendo Switch, you need to go to Network Settings, Manual Setup, Turn Proxy Settings on and then enter server and port number and after that save it and test your internet connection. If you shared SIM card connection with your phone hotspot, every step is the same and you just need to connect your console to your phone hotspot. That's it. What about iOS devices? For iOS devices you need to buy Shadow Racket for $3, but don't buy it for now. Watch the rest of the video and then decide if you really need it. So if you want to buy this app, consider 3 things. It works for apps and not games. It doesn't work on Xbox. You need to buy VPN for it separately. If you accept all of it, go ahead and check this video from here, which I did show you how to use it. If not, wait for my new tutorials, which I will show you how to use cheaper ways instead of this method. Anyway, this method works for apps, web, store, everything which is based on HTTP, HTTPS. And if you are lucky, it may work on some games or some part of games. What if you want to use these methods for games and what about Xbox? Microsoft will never make me happy by adding proxy settings. That's when you need to have a rooted Android phone. If you don't know about rooting an Android phone, Google it and decide if you want it. If you have a rooted Android, I recommend downloading VPN Hotspot, which is a free application. And the reason is this application supports older Androids as well. Select Wi-Fi hotspot and share VPN through hotspot easily. You just need root access in your phone and it will show you VLAN0 as your VPN probably. And now if you connect any device to your Android hotspot, you can use VPN without any settings, even your Xbox. By the way, to understand what is NAT type and how to change NAT type 3, check this video next. Bedrood.